I travel through the country on my merry way. I find a different woman to love me every day. I don't care what she looks like, they're all the same to me. Just as long as she's got something to give me what I need. Love remains, that's my name. Breaking heart, that's my game. All these women, I like the pain. Love remains, that's my name. This charming lady who sure looked good and sweet. I asked her if she'd come and play some house with me. She said, come with me, baby, and we will have a time. I know just how you'll like it. We'll try 69. Lover man was my name. Breaking heart, that's my game. All these women I like to tame. Lover man, that's my name. We went to her apartment where she said that we could go. Where her husband came from, I won't ever know. He knocked out that ain't all. He threw me through a window. That's when I lost my balls. Lover man was my name. Breaking heart was my game. No more women will I for real. I just lost my sex appeal. No more women will I for real. I just lost my sex appeal.
I prowl the interstate, checking up on trucker bait, making sure it's up to date before they drop it on ya. Truck stops with swinging chicks, gotta pass inspector's lips. That's how I kiss away my money. That's where my money goes, checking up on girly shows. Truck stops and coffee shops are getting all the gravy. Sweet things and sexy clothes, hot pants and pantyhose. Hot damn, they almost drive me crazy. I dig those groovy clothes, one of these and one of those. Okay from head to toes for a waitress occupation. I go for curvy chicks, built like a ton of bricks. What good's a frame with no foundation? I've got them coast to coast, stop when I need them most. Hoss, I don't mean to boast, but this ain't wood that's talking. Some dudes can walk the line, but I just ain't the hitching kind. Look, hoss, these boots ain't made for walking. That's where my money goes, checking up on girly shows. Truck stops and coffee shops are getting all the gravy. Sweet things in sexy clothes, hot pants and pantyhose. Hot damn, they almost drive me crazy. Joints and Cajun queens, it's just beyond my means to fly the coop on Sunday. Big man wants half a yard, won't take my credit card. Hawk shop will get me out on Monday. That's where my money goes, checking up on girly shows. Truck stops and coffee shops are getting all the gravy. Sweet things and sexy clothes, hot pants and pantyhose. damn, they almost drive me crazy.
There's no hope for me. I'm drunk, drunk again. Friends that I met today spoke, then moved quickly away. But I'm sure I heard them say, there he goes, he's drunk, drunk again. I'm walking through a chamber of darkness. To all my dreams long ago I said farewell. Won't somebody please help me through this darkness? Guide me through these deepest pits of hell. My money's all gone, and my clothes now are ragged. Many years ago, I joined the ranks of fallen men. 'Cause it seems that everywhere I go, I can hear my friends say, there he goes, he's drunk, drunk again. Oh Lord, up above, what has happened to me? Must I live this life of bitter misery? Nobody knows where this will all end. There he goes, he's drunk, drunk again.
Well, look yonder coming on down that track. Hey, look yonder coming all around that bend. Well, that's that heartbreaking special, bringing my baby back. Hey, Mr. Fireman, Mr. Engineer, slow that heartbreak special down and let her off right here. Heartbreaking special, bringing my baby back. Well, that's that heartbreaking special, bringing my baby back. Let's work out now. Engineer, So that heartbreak special down in Letter Off right here. Heartbreaking special, bringing my baby back. Well, that's that heartbreaking special, bringing my baby back. Yes, that's that heartbreaking special, bringing my baby back.
Town. Iceman, Iceman, the women like it better by the pound. The lady living over there across the street, she gets one piece and it lasts a whole week. Iceman, Iceman, I got the coldest ice in town. Iceman, Iceman, the women like it better by the pound. Now, I'm the best Iceman in these blocks. I'll give you a good piece, just open your box. Iceman, Iceman, I got the coldest ice in town. Iceman, Iceman, the women like it better by the pound. I'm telling you this, Mama, and I'm telling you in front. You get the right size piece, it'll last a whole month. Iceman, Iceman, I got the coldest ice in town. Iceman, Iceman, the women like it better by the pound. I got some of the hardest ice you ever felt. When you put it in your box, it ain't gonna melt. Iceman, Iceman, I got the coldest ice in town. Iceman, Iceman, the women like it better by the pound. The lady in the house that's painted green, she's got a good box, but she won't keep it clean. Iceman, Iceman, I got the coldest ice in town. Iceman, Iceman, the women like it better by the pound. When it's a hot summer day and you can't stand the heat, you can get yourself a piece, it's gonna cool your meat. Iceman, Iceman, I got the coldest ice in town. Iceman, Iceman, the women like it better by the pound. Now the lady with the big cat, you know Miss Tootsie, I dropped a piece and it fell right on her pussy. Iceman, Iceman, I got the coldest ice in town. Iceman, Iceman, the women like it better by the pound. The lady over there with the deep suntan, she wants it in her box, but I want to put it in her can. Iceman, Iceman, I got the coldest ice in town. Iceman, Iceman, the women like it better by the pound. The milkman delivers his milk in a gleaming white suit, but the ladies love the Iceman, cause oh, what a root. Iceman, Iceman, I got the coldest ice in town. Iceman, Iceman, the women like it better by the pound.
Tomorrow I'll be locked up in prison, just because I fought for what was mine. The judge and the jury wouldn't listen, but I'd like to tell my story one more time. I was so happy, my darling, in a castle of dreams we had found. Then like a star with no that castle down. Just like I told the judge in court this morning, I shot a man and I know that's wrong. Cause he came to town and stole my baby. Now, judge, you also tell me stealing's wrong. I was so happy with my darling in a castle of dreams we had found. Then, like a star with no warning, a stranger tore my castle down.
Of digging coal out of the mountain, where a man can break his back and dig his grave. I worked the fields of southern Georgia, the lumber mill in Tennessee. I drove steel down in Alabama, but Kentucky kept on calling, haunting me. Like the fish of Harlan County that swim the river to the sea, they'll return when old and weary to rest and die in the cold, cold mountain stream. I wanna go back to Harlan County. Can't shake the cold dust out of my veins, though things have changed in Harlan County. At the courthouse in the records find my name. There's a little church up in Harlan County. As a young lad, I knew it well. I wanna go back, kneel at that altar, and feel the spirit in my bosom swell. Oh, Harlan County of old Kentucky, your mountains call for me and wait. I'm proud to be from Harlan County, on the mountain in the coal dust in my grave. On the mountain in the coal dust in my grave. Thank you.
drink to the end of the bar, buddy. Let her be. Now don't be a fool. I'd as soon have the hot seat in Sing Sing prison than to sit down by her on that stool. What's that you say? I guess you're right. It's nothing to me. See that man, she belongs to him, buddy. Better drink up and go while you can. I can tell by the way he looks at you, buddy, that he's sure a quick-tempered, jealous man. What's that you say? I guess you're right. It's nothing to me. There you are, stretched out on the floor, buddy. Now you see what you made him do. Here they come to take him off to jail, buddy. And tomorrow someone will bury you. Ah, well, that's life. Or it was. It's nothing to me.
For 7 long years I've been locked away. I'm not the only one who's having to pay. My life's ruined for certain, and this is why I know. They now call my baby the Queen of Skid Row. She started out drinking whiskey. Tired of waiting for me doing time. And just like them all, she kept on sinking low, till she finally got elected the Queen of Skid Row. Time will be ended, and I'm going home. You may think I don't mourn her because she's done me wrong, but I'll go on forever. I'll pretend that I don't know, and I'll try to be a king to my Queen of Skid Row. She started out drinking whiskey and wine. She grew tired of waiting for me doing time. And just like them all, she kept on sinking low, till she finally got elected the Queen of Skid Row.
Mm-hmm. that my daddy had to tell of how a drunken quarrel got him locked up in a cell. He thinks of us both day and night, but does he really know that we've spent 18 years in shame and still have life to go? I still recall my childhood when I had to face my friends, and I still often wonder, will this hardship ever end? My dad's been gone for 18 years, that's a long, long time, I know, but we've spent all that time in shame and still have life to go. I know the way my mother feels, her head is often bowed. I guess she's lost each friend she had, and she's lonely in the crowd. She's just like me, she isn't free, her life has lost its glow. We've been this way for 18 years and still have life to go. Each night I pray we'll see the day when we can smile again. For I've heard it said, hope is never dead, God will pardon fallen men. But till the shame is off our name, the hurt will always show. We've lived in shame for 18 years and still have life to go. Yes, we still have life to go. We still have.
On a cold, frosty morn, in a little four-room farmhouse was a baby boy born. Had his parents known the grief and shame this child would bring to them, they would have traded with the devil for a child to replace him. But of course they couldn't know what kind of monster was their child. As a baby he was normal, though his eyes were bleak and wild. And until his seventh birthday he'd done nothing really wrong. Then he killed his little sister with a broken pitchfork prong. And as his sister lay there dying in the awful crimson flood, he noticed how his hands and arms were stained with drops of blood. Well, he couldn't face his mother, couldn't tell her what he'd done. So he crept into the house and got his father's old shotgun. Now the gun was always loaded with a heavy powder charge. It was used to kill the vicious beast that roamed the hills at large. When the boy's mother happened to step out the kitchen door, he pressed down upon the trigger, and his mother lived no more. With the echo of the shotgun blast still ringing in his ears, the little killer watched his father find his mother and shed tears. He crept up behind his father with a razor-sharpened axe, and just like Lizzie Borden, gave his father 40 whacks. To this day, no one has seen that little monster anywhere. Though it's known he's still about, he's left a body here and there. And although it isn't likely it could ever happen to you, if you find a dead man, just remember, I can kill you too.
Start looking for hen that long white line. I woke up, my baby was gone. Without her, don't keep no home. On the hen road, start looking for the end of that long white line. On the hen road, start looking for the end of that long white line. Went to the bank, get my dough. I don't care where I go. Gonna push that rig till I push that girl out of my mind. If somebody wants to know what's become of this so-and-so, tell them I'm somewhere looking for the end of that long white line. Tell them I'm somewhere looking for the end of that long white line. New York City, old St. Joe, Albuquerque, New Mexico. This old rig is humming and rolling, she's doing fine. If somebody wants to know what's become of this so-and-so, tell them I'm somewhere looking for the end of that long white line. Tell them I'm somewhere looking for the end of that long white line. Oh, no. Tell them I'm somewhere looking for the end of that long white line. Tell them I'm somewhere looking for the end of that long white line. I won't be round this old town, heading more for a long, long time. Gonna hit the road, start looking for the end of that long white line. Tell them I'm somewhere looking for the end of that long white line.
Looked at the bracelet on her leg. I took Polly by the hand, said let's have a beer. She said, lover, I'm with you, I sure could use some cheer. Carolina Beach, Carolina Beach, I sure did mess up my life. Lost my home, I lost my car, I lost my sweet, sweet wife. Polly said, let's play the jukebox, then you can dance with me. Man, we was really living it up, dancing to a song by Jerry Lee. Standing in the door of the juke joint, you'll never guess just who I saw. My three kids, my sweet, sweet wife, my dear old mother-in-law. Carolina Beach, Carolina Beach, I sure did mess up my life. I lost my home, I lost my car, I lost my sweet, sweet wife.
Oh, that's what he says now, but he'll go back again.
Rock and roll killed my mother, and now it's killing me. It's either one or the t'other, I ooh ya, ooh ya, ee. She was sitting there in her old rocking chair, someone turned the radio on. Along came the rock, the radio went plop, and now my ma's real gone. Rock and roll killed my mother, she digs it like a fool.
A fool!
She sold her electric blanket, and now my ma's real cool.
Real cool!
Neon, Neon, take your gloves off. Neon, put them back on.
She was sitting there in her old rocking chair, the best rocking chair manufactured. Along came the rock, the rocking chair went plop, and now my ma's really fractured. Rock and roll killed my mother, and now it's killing me. It's either one or the t'other,
drunk so much he could drink no more. He fell asleep with a troubled brain to dream that he rode on a hellbound train. The engine with blood was red and damp, brightly lit with a brimstone lamp, while the imp for fuel was shoveling bones, and the furnace roared with a thousand groans. The boiler was filled with lager beer, and the devil himself was the engineer. The passengers made such a motley crew, they were church members, heathens, Gentile and Jew. There were rich men in broadcloth, beggars in rags, handsome young ladies and withered old hags. There were red men, black men, yellow, brown and white, all chained together made a horrible sight. Faster and faster the engine flew, wilder and wilder the country grew, louder and louder the thunder crashed, brighter and brighter the lightning flashed. Hotter and hotter the air became, till it burned the cloth from each quivering frame. When away in the distance they heard a yell, as the devil laughed, "We are nearing hell." The passengers, they swayed with pain, and they begged the devil to stop the train. But he danced and he laughed with a merry glee, and he laughed some more with the agony. And Bill awoke with a screaming cry, his face stained with sweat and his hands on high. And he prayed like he never had prayed before, to be saved from the devil and hell's front door.
Just about dawn, I'll be gone. I'll catch a train, I'll keep moving on. I won't be back, though I may be wrong. I'll be gone, just about dawn.
Good.
just about dawn. I'll be gone. I'll catch a train. I'll keep moving on. I won't be back, though I may be wrong. I'll be gone just about dawn.
Well, I don't care where I'm going. I don't care if the sun ever shines. As long as I can hear that whistle blowing, then I'll have peace of mind.
Just about dawn, I'll be gone. I'll catch a train, I'll keep moving on. I won't be back, though I may be wrong. I'll be gone, just about dawn.
In a cold, cold grave.